a party! Now this party is for everybody, and I mean everybody. Hey ladies, I hope you guys came here to open up a party. Okay, wait, you guys stay here, I'll be right back. This is, hold on a second. This is my friend the Rocket Lady. She likes coffee. Feel free to do anything you want here. You can scream. You can jump. Whatever you want. This party's for everybody. We have a lot in store for you tonight. A lot of things. Plus, Eraserheads are jamming up there. Later they'll be with APO. Plus, later on in Baguio, we have My Catapult with River Maya. In Cebu, we have Hot Dogs, Sizzly with South Border, and even farther down south in Davao, we have San Paquito with True Faith. So don't go anywhere. You stay here and you watch us. Open up, have fun, party! Just like me and you, you know what I'm saying? We're just hanging out, you know, buddies. It's all fun here. All right, guys. I'll see you guys later. They're gonna jam with APO. The most popular my friends, my new friends, you know, Walang Star Complex Pito.
Open up means letting loose.
Open up is exploring new boundaries and opportunities.
Open up, two words, both positively charged.
Open up for me is when you are able to communicate or express what's on your mind without any barriers.
Pagtiwala ka rin aliwang tao.
Setting no limit.
Open up. Two words, seemingly unrelated. When put together. Spells, open up.
Pagpapahiling mo kang tunay mong sadiri. Pagpapamate as in pagpapaabot kang mga paniindigan mo sa buhay.
It is what you say when you are locked outside and when you go to the dentist.
Being all out. Open up is like undressing yourself and letting your soul become free.
Siltian lang nimo kung unsang imong gihuna-huna. Maura to.
Open up is getting the groove and being yourself.
Being true to your generation and not being afraid to explore new ideas and dimensions.
Open up is a very good word, indeed.
Open up is liberation, freedom, and basically having fun.
That's what I'm talking about. Drop the mindset. It's okay with me. I hope it's okay with you. It's okay with you. It's definitely okay with me. Just like these guys. APO, Jammy with the Eraserheads.
Okay ba kayo dyan? Ang saya-saya namin, nakatrabaho namin ng Eraserheads dahil nung nag-uumpisa pa lang kami, so many years ago, alternative din ang tawag sa music namin.
Totoo ba
gaya yun? Ng Eraserheads.
Totoo ba yun?
Di ba, Ellie?
Anong gagawin natin, Eli?
Sasayaw.
De, ganitong gawin natin, mga kaibigan. Dahil ano, wala daw generation, wala daw age, di ba? Gagawin natin, kakantahin namin.
Lahat ng mga luma.
Yung mga favorites namin sa Eraserhead. At kakantahin nila.
Oo, tama.
Yun, di ba? Yun na.
Kakantahin namin yung mga paborito natin lahat. Kanta ng APO.
Kaman, ang awit ay naririnig, sari-saring magugustuhan, mga luma at bagong himig. Ngunit isa lang ang aking gusto, isa lamang ang napapansin.
You just want my natural resources. Leave me poor and in misery.
Sarap!
Eh,
di ba?
Tuloy, tuloy na, tuloy!
Thank you.
magkaibigan. Sa isang magazine, dilaw ang suot mo, ang buhok mo'y green. Sa tindahan sa may baklaharan, napatingin na tulala sa iyong kagandahan. Naaalala mo pa ba, nung tayo pang dalawa, di ko akalain sisikat ka. Tinawanan pa kita, tinawag mo kung walang ya. E pangit ka pa nun, ngunit ngayon. Hey! Iba na ang iyong hindi, iba na ang iyong hindi. Nagbago ng lahat sa'yo. Sana'y walang nakita, sana'y walang problema. Ang lakulang ang dala ko. Mukha mong maganda. Siguro ay may kotse ka na ngayon. Rumarampas sa entablado, damit mo'y sukawan ni Soto. Siguro ay malapit ka na rin sumali sa supermodel of the whole wide universe. Bastos pala ang pamagat, dali-dali ang pinuklat, at ako'y namulat sa hubad na katotohanan. Maganda. Nasaan ka na kaya? Sana ay masaya. At sa susunod na issue, sana'y center ko. We'll be right back.
para manibago.
Oh, ito, meron kami isa pa. Sige.
Para manibago rin kayo.
Gulatan eh, di ba?
Pare ko, meron akong problema. Huwag mong sabihin na naman. In love ako sa isang kolehiyata. Hindi ko maintindihan. Huwag na nating itaan sa mabuting usapan. Lalo lang matatagtagan. Naging magkaibigan, puno ako ng pag-asa. Yung pala, hanggang doon na lang ang kaya. Kala ko ay pwede pa. Masakit mang isipin, kailangan tanggapin. Lang ka naging seryoso sa kanyang gagaguhin. Oh, Diyos ko, ano ba naman ito? Di ba lang niya nagmukha akong tanga? Inaasa niya lang ako. Mecheng pag-ibig. Munang magkasyot dahin sa ko naniwala. Di nagtagal, naging ganun na nga ang tema. Kulang na lang ay sagot niya. Bakit ba ang labo niya? Di ko siya maipinta. Hanggang kailan maghihintay, ako'y naiinis na.
Pero, mahal ko siya talaga eh.
Pinamahal ko siya.
Ano mga kaibigan, sa totoo lang talaga, TL na TL ako sa kanya.
TL na po sa kanya.
O sige, 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 sabihin nyo na, nababaduyan ka na, sige.
Nababaduyan ka ba?
Dami-dami kong iniisip talaga, hirap talaga.
Sakit mang isipin, kailangan tanggapin. Kailan ka naging seryoso sa kanya kakagulin? Oh, Diyos ko, ano ba naman ito? Di ba nanghiya? Nagmukha akong manat, inaasa niya lang ako. You can do everything when you understand. You can be mother when you are a man. Open your mind, you know you can. Open your eyes, open your mind, open your thoughts.
And just remember, you can be who you want to be, you can do what you want to do, you get what you want to get. And as the song goes, erase all borders and don't stay behind. Just open up, be yourself, do what you want to do. Isn't that right, Nescafe man?
That's right.